Patients with a history of jaundice or yellow discoloration may initially be misdiagnosed as having a viral hepatitis and yet maybe malaria. And in fact, if a history of jaundice is present and malaria is considered, this would always indicate severe malaria. Change in mental state, convulsions, may be confused with meningitis or encephalitis or cerebral malaria. And patients with respiratory distress may be misdiagnosed as pneumonia, whereas in fact the respiratory distress may be a complication of malaria.